Yep, this is a documentary by me and Jeffrey. I'm Francis.
I'm Jeffrey.
Here's Panda in Chinese, you know, exposing you to Chinese culture, because that's where pandas live, in China. Here's a panda in its natural habitat, the zoo.
Yeah, there's only like 1,600 left, huh, Francis?
Yep, that's not many, and there's like 300 in zoos, so that's not many. That's actually fewer than the drill monkeys. Fewer pandas than drill monkeys, pandas are more important.
Jeez.
Don't save the drill monkeys, save the pandas.
Mm-hmm.
You know, there's a lot of reasons to save the pandas. If you follow us here, here's another reason to save the pandas.
They are a very rare and adorable species. Basically, females only ovulate once per year, is that right? Like, that's
once per year? See these baby pandas? There's not many baby pandas because the females don't, you know, make the babies.
My god, that's terrible.
Absolutely terrible. Mm-hmm. See, this baby's trying to escape because it knows there's not many left. The researchers say, no, you can't escape. See, these pandas are hatching a plan to escape. You go, pandas. You go.
Yeah, maybe one day. Maybe when they're bigger, they're gonna overrun. You know, did you see that one, grilling takeover movie?
We're gonna have that. We're gonna have the rise of the planet of the pandas. Look at that. Once he gets out, he's gonna bite people. He's gonna infect them with this panda virus.
Yeah.
Pandas don't actually have viruses.
Yeah, they don't. Trust me, they're adorable. Okay. Basically, humans are kind of destroying their habitats. It's pretty bad. What did they do, Francis? Like, logging, I heard?
Yeah, they cut down the trees. They burn down the... Oh my god, panda, no! No! Oh, so close. Anyways, pandas eat bamboo. And when humans cut down the bamboo trees, pandas don't have anything to eat. And that's not even the worst part. The worst part is that some people poach pandas. They go and kill the pandas. I know, it's terrible. Look at that panda. He's just eating.
That is just... Why would they kill someone like that?
I know, right? Like, the pandas have to eat all day anyways. It's like, what are they going to do to you?
Yeah.
You? You're not bamboo. They
don't
eat you.
They're probably all fat anyways. Like, yeah. Why would you... Terrible meat. Okay.
Terrible meat. Anyways.
I've never tried it. Okay, we... Okay, we got changing the subject. Okay, humans also destroy pandas' habitats by making new roads. So basically, they split up these pandas. Like, females only ovulate once per year, and now you're splitting them up. Like, what are you doing? Come on.
Did I mention that females only ovulate once a year? That's terrible. It's like you have this tiny little window of opportunity. Look at that male panda. He's just sitting there. Yeah, that's what they do. They sit there. Do you know how hard it is to make pandas do the nasty?
Yeah.
You have to like, oh my god. Okay, so researchers try to make the pandas do the nasty by giving them Viagra. Oh, okay, that's the Viagra. Giving them Viagra and showing them, well, the erotic panda videos. That doesn't always work, but...
It's not working, guys. There's only 1,600 left. It's not working, guys.
It's not working. So how do you help pandas? Well, first of all, you can stop caring about drill monkeys, they suck. Second of all, you can protest. Go out, go to Wall Street, say, save the pandas.
Become a panda lover. Join the Panda Alliance. That's an actual organization. And they love pandas, and they figure out new conservation techniques, and it's pretty interesting, I think, because pandas are the symbol of China. And if they're gone, then there's no symbol. Terrible. Like, China needs a symbol.
Yep. And pandas are one of the only things that eat bamboo. It's its niche. And it eats bamboo because it evolved to eat bamboo. It has a special thumb for doing that. But its stomach is that of a carnivore, so it's not very good at eating bamboo. And bamboo is not very nutritious.
Yeah. And where can we find pandas?
I don't know. They're in China. They're all in China.
They're all in China. And
all
zoos,
in China.
Like, I remember this one time, personal story, but... We went to a zoo in China, and there was like 10 pandas, and then we came back the next year, and there was none. It was terrible.
It was terrible. Like, pandas, man. They should make movies about pandas. Pandas fighting people.
Yeah, like with Fierce Five or something. What?